record on something for YouTube.
Oh, great.
On my channel. Are you speaking on it now?
Yes, well, that's all right. I'm here to say about how nice this is.
You want to be on it?
I don't mind, if that's all right with you, because it's okay, your channel.
Yes, hello.
I'm Pauline of the Lovelies. I would like to show you the beautiful Chester River here. It is absolutely superb, and I suggest to everyone to come down here and to take a look at it. It is absolutely lovely.
And to hear James and Pauline sing.
Yes, and to hear James and Pauline sing.
It's a pleasure to have Pauline on my channel talking about this beautiful, magnificent city we have,
yes,
called Chester.
We have, yeah. Thank you very much, Matey.
See you soon, Matey.
See you soon, Matey. My God.
Yeah, I think that could be a hit. I hope you
that
met
will
me
be a hit. Yeah, it's got you and it's got the scenery of Chester on
good.
It too.
Brilliant. So I'm
brilliant
hoping,
stuff.
Yeah, I'm hoping you get a plenty of people looking at that.
Yeah, because they combine.
Yeah,
things.
Definitely. Yeah.
Thanks. Hello, Ducky.
You're all there by yourself, aren't you?
Pauline's right, we've certainly got a beautiful heritage city in Chester. I'm from Chorley. It's a lovely big village now, or small town. But I love coming to Chester to see the views and support the heritage of Chester locally. Also has a beautiful suspension bridge. I'm sure people have made models of this suspension bridge. It would be a good subject material. It's my dad's birthday today. And paper crafted Menai suspension bridge when I was about 13. I'll always remember this. So it's kind of spooky that I've randomly decided to take a vlog of a suspension bridge. It wasn't a plan, I just came down to the river and thought it looked a nice subject, and then I thought, oh, time for the suspension bridge. It's mainly ducks on the thank you.